Ready guys, this is Tommy for Trains. We are back in Plant City, Amtrak TO91-20, the southbound Silver Star is coming to Plant City en route to Tampa. Hope you enjoy. I believe engineer Preston Jackson is at the throttle. Towards Tampa Union Station. Friendly crew on there, I believe. Like I said, Preston Jackson's at the throttle. Have a safe trip into Tampa. We'll be catching this train later on, coming back outbound from Tampa. That's all for this video. So this is Tommy for Trains. Yes, this is Tommy for Trains. Got a CSX local coming.
Come around the corner.
This is where the NATO comments are going to be. The truth is, we don't
know what
we're going to do. What he's doing is he's being attacked to show trying to create an environment where he has more support for the rest of the world. And it's important to know that's how he operates. We don't know exactly how he would actually execute
his ideas
of what he's saying, because I don't think he knows. What he does is he sets up a situation that
is happening. We're going to be here, guys. CSX. Local over here that was switching customers on the Yeoman south of here on the Yeoman subdivision. Engine 2511 is on point, which I think I've seen this engine before, but I may be wrong. Stopped here at the corner here at just around here at Lake, just before the plant here, and walking at like Wales Junction. I'm gonna film in the moves until then it's time for train up. It's time for train. Amtrak TO91-20 to South Mount Silver Star's coming out of Tampa. Hope you enjoy. And there they go to Lakeland, eventually Miami. Have a safe trip south. Engine 175 leading solo. That's all for this video. So this is Tommy for Trains out. Guys, now passing through. PO9120 to clear. Off the wheels, and it's Tommy for Trains out. Alright, ready guys, this is Tommy for Trains. Got another northbound CSX coming through Plant City out of Tampa. I believe this is OE25, the truck eliminator. About to wait and see. Hope you enjoy.
Candidate for the presidency of the United States. I mean, November is not far away. He could be elected. Do we have to look at it in a different way, maybe?
Look, I think I'm not a psychologist, I'm not equipped to diagnose any personality problems that Donald Trump pass. What I can say is that I think he's actually...
Oh, that's not coming our way. That's going towards Bone Valley. Look, guys. Not coming our way. It is a Bone Valley local. SD70M leading an SD40 dash.
Politicians all exaggerate what their plans are going to do. They downplay the costs. They outplay the benefits. But it's always, there's always
no, dash
some
three.
a ratio to reality of these claims. Okay. And Donald Trump just blows through that and just says it's all going to be great and we're going to do this and we're going to do that. None of these numbers add up. There's no kind of context for this is a budget. I mean, how one thing affects the other. It's all, and that's actually, it's great, right? Everyone wants to go to heaven, but no one wants to die. So he's promised everyone everything because he is not in any way constrained. And the things like these interviews with the New York Times, things like the fact that he doesn't have a normal campaign staff, he doesn't have a normal fundraising operation, he doesn't have a normal anything. So yes, he isn't a normal candidate. He's very different. But you know, saying he's a sociopath doesn't actually give us a lot more information. They're talking about what he has done and what he might do.
Then is why we need to look towards some of the more traditional
trains out. Then it is time for change. We got a northbound CSX rod train coming. I believe train K942-20-21. Heading on its way up the S line towards most likely Georgia. That's all for this video. So this is Tommy for Trains out. Ready, guys? This is Tommy for Trains. We got a northbound CSX coming through Plant City. Tampa, the Crystal Spring. way to Crystal Springs. Friendly engineer, have a safe trip north. Well, friendly crew. Stop the vehicles and sign trains out.
Alrighty guys, this is Tommy for trains. CSX 0709 is now reversing to the Plant City connection from the Yeoman sub to the Lakeland sub. Engine 2511, taking the show. Going back to my hotel to go grab a bite to eat before I go back to the Plant City. Plant City to receive some more rail fanning.
And Lakeland sub.
I think I went the wrong way.
No, you didn't. You're going the right way. Just go this way.
No, but I came from over there.
No, but this road also turns into that road. Guys, they go towards Winston.
In half a mile, continue on East Baker Street.
There they are. 0709. Feels this is Tommy for trains. Again.
Alrighty guys, this is Tommy for trains. With me is
Alex the Railfanning Redneck.
Got Amtrak PO9221, the northbound Silver Star coming to Plant City and route to Tampa inbound. Hope you enjoy. You're with two other rail fans, one of them being the rail fan for life. Hope you enjoy. This is Tommy for trains with
Alex Railfanning Redneck.
Coder Meter.
And the Railfan for Life route.
Hey, if this is a work train, I'm gonna freak out. It'll literally be a backflip.
Coming through Plant City.
Well, if I knew how to.
Yeah.
Trim these trees so I can get a good shot of them. He's going super slow because I don't hear his engines yet.
That crossing is activated, so we can't be too far from Collins Street.
Oh, he's going the other way.
Got another train here that's going from the Yeoman sub to the Plant City sub into the Bone Valley. C70 is leaving.
He's going really slow on there.
He stopped.
I'm gonna go run out and see what the heck he's doing.
Switch.
I'm gonna go do my dramatic running in the capital thing.
There goes Alex the Railfanning right now. Detections, it still detects it. Alrighty guys, it's time for train. The train that was stopped is now on the move again, entering the Plant City sub.
With Coder Meter.
Yes.
Sorry. Yeah, it stopped. It's just like the one where the gates go.
I love that horn. Is that a K5LA or is that a different kind of horn?
It really is a great
story.
It sounds a little, it sounds like a K5LA, but it has different tones to it. I don't think that's a K5LA.
Okay, so anyway.
Unless it's a different time version of the K5LA. You know, I might put a train horn on my truck or something. So I guess there's no open traffic.
Sadly.
Why not? Or is it like that?
Once the engines are going by, I'll walk down.
He's actually going at a pretty good speed for that turnout.
I just can't imagine why he stopped there for 5 minutes.
Well, maybe he was getting a McDonald's Big Mac or something. I caught a CSX intermodal train stop in Folkestone, and the engineer walked out of the train. He came back with a bag from McDonald's. Really, you couldn't have ordered a signal man? I swear, those people are going to get so angry that they're on camera. Well, finally we got some sort of info. Have you seen how jacked up my screen is? I dropped that F in Amtrak station. Let me guess, my talking is going to go on to all of y'all's YouTube videos. That's my guess. Hey, let's go see some food.
No, it's not. Hey, you're the redneck.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah!
Hey, you know, if... Oh, he's at another crossing.
I'm going to go check signal again. Give me a minute. I need a card. It doesn't keep it shut. Your train does. Alright guys, well this is all we're going to see of this train because I got to run off with a redneck here. So.
Seriously?
I'm sorry.
But it's okay, you can keep that in the video. I really am redneck. I'm just not white trash. There's a big difference between rednecks and white trash. White trash is pretty much a ghetto person who's white. Rednecks is the redneck who is a... Rednecks is pretty much just a farmer and stuff that drives the trucks.
Yeah, I know.
You know I have an 8-0 scale CSX locomotive?
Yeah, I
got
it.
I actually have a large 8-0 scale setup around the living room.
What's the...
With a diamond.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, he's coming out.
Not a double bar. Nobody can be because he's on the switch.
Oh, that's just my magical powers then. I'm activating this crossing with my phone. Watch this. Made the gates go up.
About 11 now. You gonna make it to Park Road?
See
Park
that?
Road. They just talked about Park Road. I know where that is.
Where is it at?
I remember it. That was the street our hotel was on.
And there they go out the Plant City sub. Off the vehicle, it's time for trains. Out. There you go. Alright guys, this time for trains with me is
Alex the Railfanning Redneck.
PO9221, the northbound silver starts coming back to Plant City, coming out of Tampa. Hope you enjoy. Lakeland, and eventually New York. Have a safe trip north. If you're wondering for the last several trains, I didn't get the EOT number because my phone was charging because it was on battery. And now it has enough battery for me to call the EOT for Amtrak PO9221, the northbound Silver Star. It's off of the field, so this is Tommy for Trains out. Alrighty guys, this is Tommy for Trains. With me is CSX 070921, Plant City Local, is coming to Plant City after stopping just east railroad north of here. Hope you enjoy. Wait a minute, I got to put it in my pocket for the kids. Q188 and this local were stopped on both ends of Plant City for some weird reason, causing two crossings here to malfunction. So for the video, so this is Tommy for Trains with
SMRT.
Well, now you guys, this is Tommy for Trains with me. It is. CSX Q188 21 is coming through Plant City after meeting the CSX 0709 at Cherry Siding. So off of the video, so this is Tommy for Trains. Well, yeah, hope you enjoy. I don't know what I was doing there. Ooh, revving up. PM, and there they go. It was not Q188. It looks to be a rerouted Q652 on the A line for some reason. I don't know why they're running them on the A line. It's either Q652 or some mixed freight. I don't know. I don't know the ID on this, but this is kind of weird here. This might be very well be Q652 rerouted. This is kind of rare. Since it's pretty rare to see them on the A line through Plant City. That's all for this video, guys. So this is Tommy for Trains with
SFRTA.
Well, alrighty, guys. This is Tommy for Trains with me. Is
SFRTA.
Southbound CSX is coming. I thought this was Yes, and track man's there. Matt SFRT is in the sky, calls him, and I'm in the phone call to SFRT. We got a southbound CSX coming. I thought it was Q187, but it has mixed freight, so this might be another local. Yep, guys, I think it's another local. Oh, hope you enjoy. southbound towards most likely Usita Yard in Tampa. Looks to be a short shuttle freight from likely Auburndale. This might actually be the Auburndale, a local from Auburndale. Don't have an ID though on this train, unfortunately. Train's going into the sending of North End Cherry. Might have another train coming. We'll find out. 12 to the vehicles, it's time for trains out. Okay, you guys, this is time for trains. With me is CSX Q188-21 is coming out of Tampa this time. At 8:23 p.m. and there they go towards Jacksonville. They will head onto the Vitus up by the Lakeland connection in Lakeland, and then onto the S line at Vitus Junction, and then they head onto the Tallahassee line at Baldwin. Well, they were heading to Duval Ramp and their terminus. Have a safe trip north. I had to move the camera back as it was running low on battery, so I had to move it back so I could plug the cord in so it wouldn't stop filming. What's up with this vehicle? So it's time for trains with
SFRT.
Bro. Hey guys, this is time for trains. With me is CSX Q441-21 is coming through Planet City. Hope you enjoy. On this train, guys. covered hopper on the train. Another mission of the Midwest whale car on the train. Talk gone in the concert. You'll see it at 8:31 p.m. and there they are.